let's go turn into Jimbo so we can get his picture. Just back this way. What if I just... No, okay, I need a power. I don't... There's a power I'm lacking right now. To throw my fart. Wait a minute. That's here.
It's the little crime fighter!
Out of the way. Oh, there's another exit. PC Delta membership card. Alright.
Gosh, darn it!
I would like to express my willingness to follow you on social media. Do you consent? Thank you very much. I look forward to a meaningful and respectful relationship over social media.
Jimbo. Nope. Sweet. Is there a bathroom in here? What could be a bathroom in here?
Hey, it's my little selfie buddy.
There is, however, this. Spoonful.
Too busy making shitty chicken right, now. You come back another time.
Welcome to the gun show.
Holy crap, you found it. Listen here, Vigilante. If you're ever in trouble, you give me a net a holler, and we'll shoot the shit out of whatever's bothering you.
All right, ham radio. All right.
Hot damn, I just gotta get one of them selfie things with the farting patriot.
Okay.
Thanks. I'll swipe right.
Crafting. It's a consumable. Let's see where it is. That's weird. Ah, here it is. Oh, I already have 5. So I need to use it. So I can craft one.
You on Cookstagram?
One more. Can we go to the left? Alright, yep. Through the park.
Come out, wherever you are, kiddies.
Target, start combat. Oh, there's 5 of them.
From the sky, swoops justice. Show them what you're made of, butthole. Well done, butthole.
Time to take out the fourthy trash.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Oh.
Huh. Who to infect?
Now if they insult me, I get free shots. Awesome. Yeah, those two.
Chica, right.
Yow.
Careful, dude. We don't need the Center for Disease Control getting all up in our business.
For Fourthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Good news, Fourthies. I'll get you next turn.
Leave our friend alone, fiend. Here we go.
Nothing in range.
Sugar Rush! Yes, take the fight to them! I will, valued ally! Okay, calm down.
Alright, he's gonna take a turn.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Can we... Oh, wrong one. Yep, we can kill him.
I got these guys! I'm counting on you, partner! I like your style, you kid. Not even a citronella candle will save you now.
Oh.
Stick and move. Stick and move.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
No one.
Nice time tinkering, butthole. Coup de torment. I choose you.
Ah! Yeah, but he can take the damage.
Your attack only fuels my rage. I have 80, son.
Actually, that's not a bad one.
Daisy! There he is! Fucked up pretty bad, Captain, but I think you inspired them a little too. Time to fly. I love when you sear them like that. Seals in the juices.
Prepare to be swarmed!
Nah, I did not. This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Again. Ego Blaster. So close. Still waiting on some powers and whatnot. So let's go talk to Tartan's mom.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Yes, yes, yes.
Righteous! See you, new kid.
Hi, Mrs. Cartman.
Oh, have you handed out all my business cards? Well, I've just finished up your little reward. You've earned it, sweetie.
Double stuffed ground commission. Okay. Stuff with lots of Miss Cartman's love, an ingredient for crafting the chocolate memberito. Interesting. The cheesy shrimperito. Huh. Okay. So at some point, I hate how it's only plus 5, but it is an upgrade. But I may not use it. Well, I'll switch it up for that one. Alright, let's head over to Timmy's. We should be to the left. Doobie doobie doo.
God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus.
Can I take a selfie with you?
Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid.
But it doesn't get me a follower. All right, good to know. Oh, nope. Timmy's house.
Oh, it's you again. Sup, hero? Don't be farting in my face and shit. Hey, Fast Pass, one of your super homies is here.
Oh, hey, new kid. The coon told me he wants you to question the witness, so go ahead. Have at it. Go ahead, new kid. Ask her anything you want. Oh, that's smart. Using the silent treatment can really make a witness antsy.
Aye, look, I know y'all need my help and shit, but I ain't talking to you. Go get my medication.
Your medication?
Yeah, I can't think straight without my medication. You gotta go pick up my prescription, alright? Until you get my prescription, I ain't telling you little heroes fuck all nothing.
Well, alright, fine. Looks like you got more work to do, new kid. But before you go back out in the world, I want to show you something that might help your crime fighting. Let's get up to my room, the bed. Alright, new kid. It's time to take your superpowers to the next level. Go ahead and stand in the DNA fibulator. Alright, new kid, just stand still and I'll talk you through this.
Uh-oh, what's this gonna do? Okay.
Check out the new hero DNA slot I opened up for you. Stuff you insert here will make a big impact on your combat effectiveness.
Press A.
Pick the one that best suits your power loadout. Just keep in mind that a big damage boost may mean less health, or vice versa. Kind of like how steroids shrink your buffs. Or so I've read.
Okay. So give yourself enhancing damage. So I lower my health. Alright. So this increases health, but lowers damage. Brain damage. I'm actually turning into an elementalist.
Well, alright. Now you know what real power feels like. Pretty dang good. Yeah. That should do it, new kid. Hope you have a grasp of it. Now get out there and kick some booty.
I wonder if that means I'll get new ones. Probably, as the game goes on. Alright. Oh god, medicinal fried chicken. Alright. Theoretically, there's something I can get at the post office. So let's go find it.
New kid, this is the human kite. You know that little problem you helped me take care of? Well, it's back. Can you come to my house ASAP, please?
Saying
help, somebody help me.
Where is that? Talk to Craig at Tweaks Coffee. So a bunch of stuff just unlocked. Is that in here? No. Can't get up there.
Vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Right, hold on. I am lost. So, between the D-Mobile and the post office.
Hero, the bank is closed due to a lava emergency.
Ah, here it is. So it's in here? In the alley? Uh-oh.
You made a real mistake when you attacked us.
Alright, gotta do it by myself.
Oh wow, you guys seem really cool. Too bad we have to kick your ass. Everybody good here? Great. This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights.
Well, let's start with... You can take out those two.
Spit in your food, by the way. Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun! Everything all right over there, hun?
All right. And we can take out these two. Sort of.
I need to check my makeup.
Alright, let's well then we can just finish her, yeah. She, however, there we go. Then she'll skip her turn. And then, yep. There we go. Guess it should have been a blaster, not a brawler.
You picked a fight with the wrong bitches! You really think you're tough shit, don't you? Well, it's time for you to meet someone. Say hi, Rebecca.
Who's Rebecca? Well, hi, Rebecca.
I'm gonna break you in half and stick you up my butt.
Someone's about to get stuffed someplace dark and smell.
Yeah, we're negating that attack.
You messed with the wrong raisins, sugar.
Oh, that's no fair. They shouldn't get to go again.
Oh my god.
What?
1,000 people just disliked the picture of me in ballet class on Instagram. I'm totally getting trolled right now.
What the F? Heather, why'd you tweet that I was going out with Eric Cartman? I did it! I'm totally getting trolled right now, too!
What the fuck? What the fuck? I just lost all my followers!
I have to get to a computer!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hello, new kid. Don't worry. I'm unfriending their Instagrams exponentially. They won't be back for a while. You gotta be careful playing superhero. You can make a lot of enemies. Some boys think girls don't make good superheroes. But then, you know all about being excluded, don't you? Is that why your parents are hiding you? Because your gender doesn't fit in with the norm? You like to remain mysterious, huh? Fine. Look, you've got problems, new kid. Whatever you did last night got a lot of people's attention. Bad people. There's a crime boss who's been calling the shots here in South Park, and now that person is planning to run for office. Whatever you did last night scared him. I'm tracking everyone's Instagrams and Facebooks and will continue to cross-reference with Tumblr while monitoring Twitter and LinkedIn. If you need information, just know you can rely on Call Girl. Watch your back, non-gender kid!
Okay. Pheromone infusion. Oh, Scarab of Rally? And I'm level 5. Am I getting another major slot? Right, so enter Call Girl? The Call Girl? Use the alley, alright. So I got a new slot. An epic slot. Alright. So... yeah, I don't think I have a choice. Pheromones. Reason. Summons, shielding, or heals. So what does it do? Plus 25% to spunk. So it doesn't affect anything. And I got something. Oh, here it is. Ultimate recovery. Hey, it's a plus 20. Claimed by Mysterion to be an effigy of another spawned microbeast that feasts on the balls of the damned. Yeah, we're gonna make one of those. Could make three more quite easily. Oh, I can make one of these. Let's get this in. And... one of these. Everything else... is... fine the way it is. I'm gonna make... yeah, another one of these to get up to rank 12. There we go, rank 13. So these gotta be 17. That's still only plus 5. A Norse helm. Can you double up? Yes. That's a lot of critical strike damage I'm tossing around. Isn't that interesting? Alright. I'm going to save the game real quick. Actually, I will end my stream here for the day. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Twitch was having issues today, so I apologize for that. If it affected the recording or the stream at all. Hopefully we'll do better tomorrow.